A-C-T-I-O-N.
Ho, 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 baby. This is the week. This is the week, baby. It's week 15, NFL 2020. This year's almost over, and I'm glad to see it go, Tommy.
Captain, I gotta tell you, I am happy too. These last couple weeks have been hurting on me, Captain. I'm getting into the spirit. You know, I'm gonna keep shooting. Like Rocky said, you know, you get beat to your knees, you gotta get back up, and you keep going, Captain. So that's what we're gonna do. You've been rolling real nice. You know, 1-1 last week, but overall, Captain, 13-3 in your last picks. You've been rolling pretty 5-1 on those 10 unit plays. Last week didn't come through, but all good things have to come to an end sometimes, Captain. So we got some good plays for you, including, I believe, a baby bonus today.
We have a 10 unit baby bonus that's a repeat baby bonus, believe it or not. It's very rarely that we can bet the same team, get the same price that we bet it before. We got it again. If you're with the program, we're 22-9 on the year, and we lost 6 units last week, so we're still plus 96.25 units. But that's not the action for last week. Let's talk about this week. Tommy, who's your top pick this week?
You know, Captain, I'm going to a team that needs a win. Top team in the NFC. Probably has one of the top candidates for the MVP. And I'm talking about up there in the cold, going up to the tundra to play in Green Bay. Aaron Rodgers and the Packers. Their defense is coming together. Their offense is looking good. They're playing against a Panthers team that looks beat down. And honestly, Captain, I don't think they're going to be able to keep up with the Packers' offense. I don't think they're going to be able to put up the points and compete with them. So I'm going to take the Packers here at home, -8.5 in a big game. Aaron Rodgers playing lights out. You know, he's up for that MVP candidate with Mahomes. They're saying they're the top two right now, my friends.
So, you know, if it has been one thing, it's been another with that Carolina team. I had McCaffrey the last 2 years in fantasy football. This is championship week. You would want to be on his side, but that hasn't been the case this year. McCaffrey's been out. He's only played like 3 or 4 weeks this year. That's not good. They look a little sorrowful. Steady Teddy hopes to keep the game around. I hope you don't get hit with a backdoor cover, but 8.5, and that team has the number one ranking now in the NFC. So, yeah, Tommy, they have to win the game, and that's something you want in week 15. Teams that have to win instead of teams that already mailed it in, like Jacksonville and the Jets.
Yeah, good point, Captain. Definitely teams that are playing something, pay attention to. They need to win to stay alive. So let's get to your next pick. First pick, Captain. First pick, week 15, NFL. Let's do it.
Well, you're looking here. I'm looking at in a rival game. We're taking New England going into Miami. In this game, New England always has a tough time in Miami. It's going to be 80 degrees there. And the sun's the way that stadium's situated, they're in the sun and it's hotter than 80 degrees. So what Mr. Belichick's been doing up in New England is they've been putting him inside the gym and turning on the heater to get used to the heat. So looking at that game, that's not going to be enough. I look at Miami's defense to come on strong. They need the win here, and I like Miami. It's -3. We'll do the captain's hook, okay, and lay 6 to win a nickel on this game. I'd really like Miami -3 here. Make sure it's got to be -3 on the hook.
Captain, I hope you're right here. You know, Bill Belichick is
Gabe,
my
Gabe, that one's for you, by the way.
Here. Gabe, hey, last time Dolphins were given out, they came through. Hopefully again, buddy.
Another
Gabe
day.
We got to get in the playoffs here. We need this win, Gabe. So let's keep rolling, Captain.
Okay, that's right. Tommy, who's your second pick of the week?
You know, I'm going to go to another team that needs the win, and I'm talking about the Baltimore Ravens.
Ooh, laying the wood!
Big wood here. Woo-hoo. 13 points, Captain, against the Jacksonville Jags, and the Jags just look beat down bad. And if you watch Lamar Jackson, he came out of the locker room like Superman last week. And you know what? If any guy could show up, if there's one team I'd be worried to play in the playoffs, it's, you know, when you have Lamar Jackson, he is the X factor out there, and he could get the job done. So 13 points, Captain. I expect Baltimore big win this week. I expect them to win by 20+.
You know what? I'm looking at this game, Tommy, and I'm looking really. This is a great pick by you because I think this is definitely a wood game. I think Baltimore's going to come out. I love what they did that last game. That Monday night game with the Browns was an epic game. But you saw, I mean, they're going back and forth. They didn't show much defense there, but I'll guarantee one thing. Lamar on the O, you can't beat that. Much better quarterbacks than what Jacksonville's got. Glennon and Minshew, those guys won't be around next year, I don't think. But, yeah, this should be a good game for you.
Yeah, no, Captain, I'm excited to see how this plays out. But let's roll to your last game before we get to your baby bonus. Last game NFL here, Captain. Who do you like?
Well, you know, a couple of top two teams, top four teams, you got to say, would be Kansas City going into New Orleans. The spread is 2.5. And in this game, I'm going with the visiting Chiefs. I mean, the only team they've lost to in a year has been the Raiders. And I don't see them missing a beat right now. Call them butter. They're on a roll. They're up one game right now. For home field advantage, and that means a lot this time of year. Drew Brees is supposed to come back as of showtime. They say he's going to come back. We'll wait and see that. I don't think you can get 100% on him. By the way, from what I saw early, it was pick and choose. I think KC wins this by at least by 3. But you know what? I like the 2.5. I'm really liking the 2.5. That's a nickel play right there, Tommy.
Yeah, Captain. The Chiefs are a team. You got to pay attention. Mahomes, top MVP candidate probably at the moment right now. I believe Vegas odds have him as the favorite right now. And anytime you're playing against them, last week as a Dolphin fan, we watched them go down, you know, pretty threw a ball away, and they still won pretty decent against the Dolphins. Dolphins came back at the end, but Mahomes always figures a way to get back in the game.
Oh, yeah.
No matter what, you know, that offense and the way he plays, I like this play, Captain. I'm with you here. But let's get to your baby bonus. When we talk baby bonus, it's usually in college, Captain. So where are we going?
Oh, right. Well, I'm going to tell you, earlier in the year, I had a baby bonus, and I also said, pay it flat on the money line. And that was the game where Clemson was going into Notre Dame and giving big points. Well, once again, it's in a neutral field this time, but once again, Clemson's giving up 10.5 points to Notre Dame. It's a 10-unit play. 10.5, please. I'll tell you, giving up 35 to Boston College. Trevor Lawrence wasn't playing defense. That was somebody else, Tommy. And this team gives it up much more this year than they did in the last year when they had those super sevens. For Clemson, I'm going with Notre Dame, 10-unit play, plus 10.5. Go to the window. Early Christmas gift.
Hey, I like it there. Ho, ho, ho. Merry Christmas,
yeah,
Captain.
Baby.
I like
Bring it. That's a bell
Captain
ringer.
Captain is 4-0 on the baby bonuses college plays. So a little extra ads there for you. If you've been following along, 35-23. The Captain's been hot. I'm trying to get on track here at the end of the season. So thanks for following, everybody. Please, please hit that thumbs up. Ring the bell.
Subscribe.
Hey, we're here for you. Action Bets, my man, the Captain.
Boom, boom, baby.
Follow us and like us. Hey, guys, we're here
happy
for you.
Happy Hanukkah.
Throw it down in
happy
there.
Happy Kwanzaa.
Let us know who you like.
Happy, happy.
Ricky, all the guys.
Bueno Natal.
Got D. Nice.
Feliz Navidad.
Wayne.
Oy V. Vesner. Do it whatever you got. We got Ray Ray coming
Anthony.
Up next week. Ray Ray is the
Isabel.
Ray Ray. Ray Ray.
Amber's coming on.
Ray Ray's next week. Ray Ray and Amber will be on next week. They're going to have their picks. I guarantee you, Ray Ray is a freaking total classic. Love this guy. Going to be a great addition. So, God bless you. We'll see you next time on Action Bets. ACT.
I-O-N.
Action Bets. God bless.
Ho, ho.